New Man City charges hearing detail emerges as costs laid bare amid relegation threat. Manchester City are facing charges from the Premier League for 130 alleged breaches of FFP rules. The hearing, held at the IDRC in London, is expected to last 10 weeks. City deny all charges, claiming their case is supported by irrefutable evidence. If found guilty, City could face relegation or a points deduction. The legal costs for both sides are expected to be enormous. Please subscribe to my channel.